She asked me to ask everyone if we wanted to make a performance for the school. Everybody could join in and play a part in it.
I think everyone could join in and play a part in it.
I was wondering if you wanted to turn your book into a play.
No.
I think it could be really good fun, Christopher.
I think it could be really good fun.
No, it's a book and it's for me, and not everybody just for me.
I know a lot of people would be interested to see what would happen if we took your book and started acting bits of it out.
No, I don't like acting. It's pretending that something is real when it's not really real at all, so it's like a kind of lie.
But people like stories. Some people find things which are true in things which are made up. For example, you like your Sherlock Holmes stories, and you know Sherlock Holmes isn't a real person, don't you? I could help you if that's what you were worried about.
No.
Oh, I think I'd rather like to play the part of the policeman.
You're too old to be a policeman.
Well. Christopher!
Try and give him a ring and get connected with him. I'm sure he's worried sick about you, and I'm sure there's